Vidura College, Infants Group, Big and Small. Hello, my dear children. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn another very interesting lesson, Big and Small. Look at these pictures. These are leaves. Children, are they the same size? No. One leaf is big and the other one is small. Big leaf, small leaf. Children, can you see the difference here? Big leaf, small leaf. Wow, there are two beautiful stars. One star is big and the other one is small. Big star, small star. Children, repeat after me. Big star, small star. What are these? There is a big car and a small car. Big car, small car. Big car, small car. Oh, who are they? A big fish and a small fish. Big fish, small fish. Big fish, small fish. Children, who likes to eat these? Big apple, small apple. Big apple, small apple. This is activity time. Children, now show me the big leaf here. Yes, this is the big leaf. Children, let's paint the big leaf in the worksheet. First we need the worksheet, green paint, a paint brush. This is the big leaf. Now I am coloring the big leaf. Children, this is the big leaf that I have painted. Okay, children, now show me the small balloon here. Yes, this is the small balloon. Children, let's paint the small balloon in the worksheet. First, we need the worksheet, red paint, a paint brush, and a color pencil. This is the small balloon. See how I am coloring? Color the coat using a color pencil. Children, this is the small balloon that I have painted. My dear children, I hope you all enjoyed the lesson. We will meet you soon with another interesting lesson. Thank you and stay safe.